So here's a quick demonstration of Red Hat OpenShift over-the-air updates. Check it out. Okay, we're logged into the OpenShift console. Let's go down to the admin section on cluster settings. Click update now. See what's available. We're at 431. We can update to 435. Let's click on update and update now. And watch it proceed. And it's finished. Let's go to the command line and make sure that it's updated to the latest version. We can use OC or kubectl. So that concludes this demo. Thanks for watching.